divide 276 by 4. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 276 here, 4 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 2, here 4. 2 smaller than 4, so we should take two numbers, 27. A number close to 27 in 4 table is 4, 6, 24. Now we subtract, we get 3. After this, bring down the beside number, so 6 down, so 36. When do we get 36? In 4 table, 4 9s, 36. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.